Welcome back, beauties. Finally, I know my Ayurvedic DIY oil recipe is here. So before we get into this video, I want to mention no negative comments, okay? This recipe is not a small, it's not a baby recipe. There's many ingredients. This oil recipe was mostly intended for my hair, so I thought about my hair and all my favorite ingredients that I know my hair loves. All right, so no more chit-chat, let's get right into it.